Police have identified the person who died in a fire in Caribou last week. They say Jason Donahue was killed when fire broke out at an apartment building on Water Street. Authorities are still investigating the cause of that fire.